What's up, MKDIY here. I need to drill some big holes in this piece of sheet metal and I can't quite fit it in my drill press. I also can't drill them by hand because they're just too big and I can't hold it in my hand. The drill keeps biting in when it just before it came through. I even tried to kind of knock down this sharp edge. Sometimes it helps when your drill bit is biting, but this is just too big. So then it occurred to me that maybe if I can't bring my piece to the drill press, maybe I can bring drill press to my workpiece. I have this drill press jig or whatever you want to call it. It works like this. You just put your electric hand drill in and with this lever you can drill basically just like in a drill press. And maybe if I mount it to my piece, I'll be able to drill these holes. Let's try it out. I'll use these rusty pieces of mild steel for clamping. And they are not long enough. Fuck. Now I don't know if you can see it, but I tied it down so much that it bends the piece that I'm drilling. So I'm just gonna add some shims underneath and maybe that will prevent that. Okay, so that's much better. Almost no bending. So let's try it. I have my 18 millimeter drill bit in my hand drill and now I'm gonna attach it to my drill press jig. I added these weights here to add a bit more stability. I have my safety goggles and earmuffs on and I'm gonna run my drill on slow speed. Okay, so I have a bit of clamping problems. These bars are just not enough to hold this whole thing down, so I'm think something else. Okay, so I put smaller shims under here, so that should create larger clamping pressure. We will see. So I was wondering why it's not working. I got to a certain point and then I couldn't get past it. I thought that my drill bit might be dull, so I took it out and sharpened it, but it didn't seem to help. And then I found what was wrong. This little bar has a ring on it and I was bottomed out there. And I was leaning on it and pushing and pushing and wondering why it's not going. I mean, come on, give me a break. We are not all engineers. So I moved this whole thing further down and I hope it works now. Fuck yeah, bitches. The next hole is a bit closer to the edge of the workpiece, so I used a little different clamping setup. It would be nice to have my drill rotating the correct way. So as you could see, this time it bit, what, 3 times, but nothing at all actually happened. It's just the rotor kind of stalled in one place and I just tapped it out. So this works great actually, because even though it still bites in the thin metal, it doesn't do anything if it bites in. It just, the spindle just stops. I need to stop the drill, pull it out and I can go again. And it's actually producing quite nice and round holes. So pretty cool, huh? And all I think I did was to get inspired, used what I have, and got the best out of it.